Hi, and welcome to another episode of Make Your Game in Unity. This is Straight Up Tech. Let's learn together. Till now, we have learned how to set up our playground, move our player, how we can create pickup objects, how the two objects interact in Unity. Today, we are going to learn how you can keep a check on your score. Right? Every game needs a type of score with which you can provide leaderboards, achievements, etc. Now, in our case, what we'll do is we will increment our score as soon as our player picks up an object. So to do that, we will use the UI component of Unity. Let's start with it. First of all, we'll create UI and we need a text. Now, as soon as you create a UI, you will see it automatically, a canvas is created. Now when you see it in 2D and focus on it, now this is your screen size. This is the canvas, which is actually what your screen will look like. In this, we are creating a text object. By default, the Unity contains only the Arial font, which personally I don't like. What I'll do is, I'll create a new folder here and name it fonts. And I have downloaded some fonts for myself. You can choose your own, whatever you like. Okay, I'll go to my assets. I use Maxel 3D font, which is quite nice. I'll drag and drop this in my asset folder fonts. Now I have Maxel 3D installed. Now what I'll do is I'll change my text name to something like score. And on my canvas, this is created here, so I'll move it somewhere on top, this left top of my screen. I'll put it something like 000, change my font to Excel and size to, and I'll change the color to white. Now we have created a score text on our screen. So when we press play, you will see that the score sticks to the left side of the screen. But obviously nothing will happen because till now we have not told Unity what to do when we pick up the object. So as usual, to do that, we create a script, add component, new script, and name is add score update script. Create an add. We'll put our score update script in our script folder and open it in Visual Studio. Now I'll remove the code which I don't need for now. Now I'll declare an integer variable named update score and zero. Why we are using integer here? Because we are going to pick up the whole object, not half of the object. That's why integer will do its work. After that, I want to create a new function, name it public void score update. Now in this, we are going to update the score as soon as the player picks up the object. Now to do that, first of all, I'll create an increment function for our variable to update score plus 1. Now to use the UI functions in your script, you'll have to call using Unity Engine dot UI. So you can call the UI functions which are already stored in your Unity Engine. Now to show our score, what we have to do is we have to declare a text, public text variable, public text, name it as text. So after that we can go text dot text equals to four plus update score dot to string. Because we will be getting the value in integers, so we need to update it to the string value, because text just text only shows string values. Now we'll save our script, go back to Unity, and when you go to your score you'll see a text component having created. Now what we'll do is we will drag and drop this text inside our text component. Now what we'll do is we'll call our score update function whenever our player picks up an object. To do that we'll go to our player movement script, and here we have written the script what to do when the player picks up the game object. Now we will call the function find object of type score update dot score update. Now what will happen whenever our player will pick up this game object, the game object will become false and the score will be updated. To test it, let's go back to Unity and press play. As soon as we go and pick our object, see, the score gets updated. Now one more thing what I do is when you press maximize on play and press play, see, the score does not adjust according to the screen size. So to do that, what I do is I'll go to my canvas and change my UI scale mode to scale with screen size. So now it will scale according to the screen size. So after completing this function, you can add many more functions, like what to do if the player collects all the game objects which are laying on your field. So this was all for today's episode. Hope you will create your own UIs and score in your game. Thank you for watching, and do subscribe and click on the bell icon so you never miss an update from us again. Thank you.